came into aerospace with an interest in avionics. I thought I wanted to go potentially into the guidance, navigation, and control side of things, or more of the like onboard sensor suites. Throughout the past 4 years, I've discovered that I'm really interested more in structural design type work. Even with that, I've continued to pursue my CS minor because even though I'm not necessarily doing avionics or direct applications, it's still so valuable in all of these computational environments. Just yesterday, I was working with computer science and with computation in order to run a finite element analysis model of some structural members.
I came to UofI as a math minor originally, and then I started taking Calc 3 and linear algebra and realized college math classes are like really hard. I was in CS101 at this time, which is a Python course. And it's kind of cheesy, but like from the first like Hello World program, I kind of fell in love with it. And then when I started taking the CS minor courses, you know, we got closer and closer to the computer hardware. And then I finally got a job in the aerospace industry, Collins Aerospace, doing software in Cedar Rapids. And then now all I really want to do is software engineering.
I think computer science and computation is something that I will continue to use throughout my entire life. Certainly it will have a lot of applications in my career or any research that I choose to do in the future, because it's a really useful tool. And I think being at the University of Illinois has helped me to develop it. And specifically in the aerospace department, I know a lot of people who have minored in computer science, and I think it's helped all of us with our aerospace courses and with furthering our knowledge of various concepts.